Betty, she's gonna die! Betty, she's dead! Hello everyone, welcome back to The Sims 1 Get a Life mode. We have a slightly better chance of any luck of Betty being someone that we want to live with. I don't know where they're going. Why are you going that way? Because your house is built really, really dodgy. Okie dokie, got it. Why has she only got one bedroom? She invited me to live with her, but she's only got one bedroom. We're gonna have to fix that. Okay, I have done the best I could. It's a little bit dodgy, but at least there's two bedrooms now. Kenya's obviously gonna have the double room, so... sorry about that. Okay, so Kenya needs one more friend. She needs one more body and another charisma, and then she can be promoted. So... let's see here. Is there a mirror anywhere in this place? No. Oh, and now there's also a fire. Oh, good lord. No mirror and a fire. Extinguish. Yeah, okay. Okay, the fire's scary. It's scary fire. Yeah, there's a fire. Just extinguish it. I can't believe it, honestly. And now she's on fire. Oh, my lord. Oh, my god. Extinguish yourself. Yeah, extinguish. Oh my god, Betty, why aren't you helping? Betty! Betty, she's gonna die. Betty, she's dead. Oh my god. We move in and the first thing that happens is we die. Oh my god. Extinguish. I can't believe it. Are we able to plead? Plead, we can. Okay, plead. Betty, plead with the Weeper. Betty, plead with the Weeper, Betty. Will he bring me back? I don't know. I don't know. Was that a good thing? My house is currently on fire and you're playing rock, paper, scissors. So sorry you lose, but the Grim Reaper's feeling generous today. Don't get too excited though, because a zombie is born. Oh, is she a zombie now? Okay. Okay, so Kenya's now a zombie. We're living our life as a zombie now. Kenya, go here. Girls, you have... did she just die again? Okay, so Kenya's gonna live her new life as... yes! Oh my... Kenya, please. Can't believe this is happening. Extinguish. I don't know if you noticed, hun, but there is a fire. Can you just, like, extinguish? Why are you just staring at it? Oh my god, and now she's on fire. Jesus Christ. Extinguish Betty. Okay, never mind. Betty's also dead. I just...
it all happened so fast. So... fast.
What is happening? Hygiene, comfort, she's sad and she's smelly and she needs a pee and she's hungry. We've only just moved in. How can this happen? We have only just moved in. We're gonna have to order pizza. I need to buy like new cabinets and stuff. You're gonna have to plead for Betty now, okay? She plead for you. You plead for her. Maybe you'll win. Maybe Betty will not be a zombie. Did you win? Congratulations, you've overcome death itself. You've beat the Grim Reaper. I'm so pleased for you. Okay, you know what we're gonna do? We're going to... sell the bathtubs and we're just gonna have another shower. Okay, god, that bathtub was expensive. I should have sold that from the beginning. Here we go, another shower. You know what, go take a shower. Okay, yeah, take one. How about this, go shower and then when you're done you can order some pizza, because you're gonna have a massive... who is here? Who are you? I think maybe you could also do with being employed, Betty, honestly. Well, on the bright side, Kenya is becoming a lot happier now. You, okay. You know what? Just order a pizza, okay? Because, yeah, you're starving and it's been traumatic today. Okay, there will be a maid. So that makes things a little bit easier. Kenya needs fun. The carpool arrives soon. Go watch TV. Okay, that is the kitchen finally cleared up. So now we can buy some cabinets again and we can buy a cooker. She needs to get some cooking skills up. I do not want to go through that again. The kitchen has been remodeled. Okay, there's new stuff in the kitchen now. Oh my god, leave! She's trying to go pee! Okay, what type of subway? Yeah, okay, go for that. That seems easy. Let's do that. Hooray! Congrats, Betty. You now have a job. You are now a subway musician. I'm so proud of you. Why is this woman so content on coming into pee? Go away! She's trying to have a pee! Now leave! Who is this woman? Why is she so angry? Okay, she's up. And now she can have a shower, serve some breakfast, so Betty doesn't set anything on fire until Betty has a cooking skill. And then I need to save up money so she can get another skill in body, and she also needs charisma, so gonna need mirrors. I forgot to buy mirrors. At least Betty cleans up after herself. Unlike Mimi. Time to go to work, Betty. You'll do great. You've got a skill in cooking and creative. You will do fabulously. Good luck. I am a zombie now. I died in a fire. Go talk to the man in the top hat and then watch TV. Hello, who are you? I like your top hat. I am a zombie. Please do not be afraid. Since Kenya became a zombie, she's not vibing. So who is this man? He's called Thomas. Okay, we're gonna become friends with Thomas. Oh well, she's getting on well with him. Oh, Freddy and Thomas do not get along. Oh no, never mind. They're getting along again. It was a misunderstanding. But never mind. They're back to insulting each other. It was not a misunderstanding at all. It was intentional. Why are you both in here? She's trying to shower. She died, and she got no skill points. I can't believe it. Okay, well, she's really close to getting her next creative skill points at least, so maybe she can get another promotion soon. If ever we can buy a workout station for Kenya, and then try and get a promotion before we try and throw another raging party. Although Kenya's just forever grumpy. She died and lost all her skill points, and now she's just forever grumpy. It's chaotic, honestly. Okay, Betty is back. Oh, she's now a wedding singer. Betty is like, she's thriving. She's getting on so well. Betty is having a fabulous time. She's having a great time. Betty's vibing. Betty's loving life. Okay, Betty has another skill point in cooking, so she's going to go and serve dinner again because now she's less likely to set everything on fire. Maybe I should also get Kenya to actually study cooking because it seems to make them like a bit fuller for longer, which is a good idea. So I guess the next stop would be to upgrade the TV to something else and the couch. We should be able now to buy a better TV. So let's sell that one. And now let's buy a better TV. I made a horrible mistake. We cannot buy a better TV. It's like 3K. Let's replace the couch with something nice. So this is their old, that was their old couch. So let's have something nice. Let's get that one. That one's nice. There we go. They got a much better couch now, so they should get a really better comfort. Okay, Betty's got her next skill point. She's going to go to bed nice and early. She should be able to get promoted tomorrow. Oh, good. We got bills. Bills that we cannot currently afford to pay. How much are the bills? Oh, okay. Well, they're not that bad. Like a couple of paychecks, and that should be it. And that should be fine. Quickly, eat a piece. Yeah, I know. Okay, you need fun, but you also need food because you're a zombie and I don't want you eating people. Oh, no. What are you taking? I'm not entirely sure what you took, but okay. We're still friends, Freddy, okay? I just died because my house set on fire. Okay, we have made up with Freddy, and now we also need to talk to Thomas to try and become friends with him. You stiffed our maid last time. We're gonna have to wait a while before we work for a loser like you. Oh no, okay. You know what? That's very fair. Oh, there we go. Betty has got her first mechanical skill. She only needs another, and then she needs another creative. And she is all good. Betty's nearly got her second mechanical. There we go. Talk to Thomas because we want him to stay here until Kenya is awake again. Okay, let's buy Betty a better bed. Okay, let's for now get her that one because it's the only one I can afford. There we go. Come round, Thomas, because we're going to become friends. There he is. Talk one last time and then you need to go to bed. Actually, yeah, just keep talking. Okay, yes. Okay, and now we can sleep. Goodbye, Thomas. No problem is he's on 51. So, might have to call him in the morning. Okay, Kenya is back and she's being promoted. Yes. Okay. Good. Which means now we can call it there. So thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this chaotic video of The Sims with people dying and becoming zombies. So yeah, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed and I hope you stick around for the next one. Until then, I will see you all later. Goodbye for now.